All right, everyone, welcome back to Star Fox Month. We beat Star Fox last time. This time we're heading into Star Fox 2. I'm excited because this game is very pivotal in my life, playing this one. I apparently played this for 7 hours. Wow. Not anymore. I'm going to actually delete all my save files and start over again from scratch. So, after a long wait, Star Fox is back in action. This 3D rail shooting game and second installment of the Star Fox series was originally designed for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System, but we went unreleased until 2017. This time, Emperor Andross is on a crusade to conquer the entire Lilat system and the Star Fox team itself. In addition to the original four members of Star Fox, including Fox, Falco, Peppy, and Slippy, two more members, Mayu and Fei, join the fray, bringing the total Star Fox crew up to six. It's them versus Andross. You'll progress along linear route through 3D environments. You can shift to all-range mode, and you can shift this into all-range mode, which lets you move freely in all directions. Your armor can even shift into walker mode. Many of these components were incorporated into future installments in the series. I'm excited. You're excited. Let's go. Star Fox 2. I love this intro so much. It's just great. I love it. It's brilliant. These ships and stuff are flying in space, and these guys snap into action as this boss, one of the coolest enemies ever in Star Fox, shows up. The Mirage Dragon, a really cool enemy. Oh, he just eats a ship right there. It's so cool. It's amazing. Yeah. It just got me into the game. I'm so pumped. I love this game so much. Yeah, beautiful. I can't wait. I love this little detail over here where Andross's face lines up with that, indicating he's kind of cybernetic in a way. And oh, the team right there on the bottom. First, let's go to record and fix something. Yeah, I'm going to erase the data. Yes, really. All right, we start again from scratch. Let's go. Alright. Oh, I will never get tired of seeing this. Yeah, I don't know if I like this one better than the original. I'm not sure, but okay, I think so. I don't know. We'll find out in a second. Alright, normal, hard, and expert is locked out, so I gotta do normal. Let's do normal.
I have returned! I shall make the Cornarians suffer! Inhabitants of Cornaria, you shall fear my vengeance! I will demonstrate my awesome power on all of Lilat!
Alright! What planets do we have to fight this time? Ooh, Titania and Meteor, who immediately has a missile. Star Fox team, do you read me? I have terrible news! Oh wait, I didn't mean that, which is weird. I can go back now, by the way.
I have terrible news! Our sworn enemy, the fiend Andross, is alive! Even as we speak, he is launching an assault on Cornaria! The battle carriers and attack forces of Andross are now advancing on Cornaria! Enemy bases have been established on overrun planets! Planetary missiles will be fired from these enemy bases! Once again, we must ask you for your assistance, Star Fox! Cornaria will survive if it sustains major damage, but if damage reaches 100%, it is all over! Engage the forces of Andross while at the same time keeping damage to Cornaria at the lowest level possible. Good luck!
So I think I pre-chose who I'm going to pick for each area. Just saying. Let's see what I got. Okay. Let's do Mayu. And Falco. All right. Oh, wait, controls. Oh, I didn't mean that. Why is B A and A B? Controls, good, okay. So we want the top one to be Blaster, and then Boost and Break and Special. Okay. And then D, Blaster, Boost, Special, Break. Perfect! Control D on this one. So Mayu, and then Falco. Let's go. Alright. Alright, let's go. This game is actually really beautiful. for its time. I do wish, though, they would somehow make some kind of, like, a reboot of this, or, like, a remaster of, it's been, like, what, 5-6 years since this came out? That's nuts, by the way. Moon expression B, okay, and engage the enemy. Land on planets and intercept ships. Switch positions with your wingman by pressing select. Return to your mothership to warp to any free planet. Okay, so, let's start. Where do I go? I'll be Falco first. I can, like, choose where I'm going in real time. Let's start! Alright, look at this missile. So, we got 3 missiles. It used to be really easy in the beta that I played a while ago. There's one down. And there's no meter, by the way, I don't think. Just a blast meter. And I can infinitely, like, without anything, just, yeah. Just, like, boost or break. But it takes time. Which means everything else is moving while I'm doing this. So let's see how close everybody else is. Let's attack this little, like, thing of fighters over here. We'll go to the battleship next. Ooh, these little guys. Who are they? And there is a little bit of latency, kind of. I'm using the arm again. Get that guy in my sights? Good, that's one. L and R are really helpful in this game for getting, like, tight turns. Last one. Here's some HP. I somehow got him! Cool! Nice! Alright, good. Good. Alright. So that was cool. Alright, good. So now let's go to the battleship. Fly into the battle carrier and destroy its core! There's a lot more riding on this game. You know, you feel the tension. And I kind of like that a little bit. Alright, let's go to the battleship. So, every area in this game has what's called a pepper coin. And I'm going to collect all of them, hopefully, within each difficulty. So that'll be interesting. Alright, let's go. Hopefully I'll get them all. I can easily just, like, go through here. And there's the pepper coin I can grab. So I got that. And I can switch to walker mode, by the way, which is pretty cool. And then easy core over here. Just simple. 2 spikes. That's it. Some else, other ones have 4 spikes, and then some of them are different. And a couple of them are like the cores from the battleships from the first game. This game actually really is really good. I really do love it. The little tiny mission-based structure things. I do wish, though, you could save, like, really often. And I think with the Switch version, at least with this R-Wing, you can save. So, I'm gonna go to Titania. Try that out. That little ship over there is gonna do whatever. I gotta fight one of the Star Wolf team, though. Who is it? Ha! Leon of the Star Wolf Wing is here! I'm going to kick his butt. That's good. Always keep a handle on L and R for tight turns. You can't use your lock-on thing, though. Oh, I missed him entirely. Just a big time waster, this guy. Just gotta keep a beat on him. Good. Yeah, keep my reticule on him. And I'm not really... not really that, you know... I don't really mind the lack of the battleship, the lack of the ship in front of me. Oh, jeez, he's really getting me. Yeah, I know, I can dodge the shots that way. It's fine, but it's just not... Oh, boy. I may have to back out. He's almost gone, so... He's almost gone. Good, he's gone. Captain Wolf, huh? Well, he blew up over there. Whatever. I like watching him blow up. It was hard to see, though, but whatever. I got him, at least. Cool. Alright, cool. That little thing in the middle, that little flashing thing, is the battleship cannon, or the Corneria cannon thing, at least. And that allows me to, you know, get it, kind of, and, like, it allows me to not focus on incoming ships and just focus on getting the planets while that gets the ships for me. Alright. So now we're in Titania. Remember this level. Let me tell you how to control a walking craft! Oh, jeez. So hold L&R to spin. Oh, there's a target over here. That's neat. Tap twice in any direction? That's pretty cool, actually. Cool. Alright, so... I'm not used to the L&R thing. I may just, you know, stay in R-Wing mode. Oh, neat! Peppercoin! Peppercoin over there. Okay, there it is. Good. I also gotta get rid of the missile thing. Pressing B to jump is useful here, too. It's actually really fun, this game. I just gotta get more into it, I think. I can't go near that until I destroy the missile thing. But man, it is slow. Oh, there it is. Okay, got that. Oh, there's a item changer. In case I want to change my item. I already have these, but... Okay. So far I'm not seeing anything that really seems to matter. Let's go in here. Alright, cool. Let's go. Should be pretty easy. Got the peppercoin there. Except not! There's one back here? Really? My lucky day. Cool. There's one on the outside and the inside of places. Yeah, it's just faster doing the R-Wing and the boost. There's like a mini-boss over here, too. Oh, the throwing guy. Hey, come back here! Good. Yeah! Yeah! Twin Blaster! Yes! Perfect! Let's go! Good. So that guy over there is destroyed now. And this is the core I'm more used to. You just gotta strafe it a little bit. You will get hit, definitely, but it's kind of worth it because your shield really, you know, picks up the slack on that. So, yeah. This is basically the components of Star Fox 2. It's really fun, honestly. I really love it. Thank you. Okay. Titania Meteor. Okay, got that one. Okay. So now I just gotta go to Meteor and the Star Wolf guy is coming after me. That's funny. Okay, cool. Let's go. I'm Pigma, the Star Wolf wing! Behold my something! I'm talking too fast! I may switch to a different person or whatever. To a different... Should have been a different... I usually keep to one for the whole playthrough. Sounds like better just doing, like, full shots here and there. But yeah, it's good. Come on. Good. Alright, good. We got him. We got him on our tail. Good. Yeah, we got him. Unbelievable! I must be getting old or something! And he's gone. Yeah. That's basically it. Cool. Alright. Crack the old neck there. Let's switch. Ooh. It appears a puny pet rat is running about! How cute. Alright, let's see what's going on. Alright! Go play with your pet! Just play nice! Alright, so now we have the Mirage Dragon in our sights as well. So I'm gonna try to go to Meteor. Oh, the missile was about to launch. I really should have gone there. Ooh. But this is like some of the best boss music I've ever heard in my life. Unfortunately, the boss is super short-lived. But the Mirage Dragon really... What am I getting hit by? Leaving, leaving, wait. Holy cow, what did I get hit by? Yeah, the Mirage Dragon really packs a punch if you let it. Okay, I really should go back a little bit more. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just go back. That Mirage Dragon fight was kind of bad. Alright, let's go back over here. You summon the Mirage Dragon. I'm just gonna bail. Hopefully I don't get caught. No, I don't. Okay, cool. Meteor time. Switch unknown. This usually means you're some kind of boss or mini-boss. Oh, and there's a... Oh, it's one of those right there. You know what? Actually... I forgot to switch. Cool. Good. I at least want to have, like, some stuff for, Miyu. So, we're gonna have Miyu take over. Miyu flies really fast, but has a very, like, low health bar. And the Queen Dragoon's pretty easy to fight. Just a simple boss here and there. I'm actually gonna go after the missile. There it is, the missile thing. And there's a peppercorn, good. Oh, the heart would be great. So right before I get this, I'm going to switch to my shield mode. Good. And then just fly into the boss. Yeah, Queen Dragoon's pretty easy. Good. Alright, good. Ooh, there's the target. It just ate it, apparently. Good. Cool. Alright, so now that's the switch. We've done that part. And now it's time to go into the thing. Alright, cool. Let me see what's in the corner, though, over here. Gotta see, Miyu and Fei are really fast, though. I don't know why I did that. Good. Alright, let's get inside this base real quick and get this taken care of. So Meteor, one of the bosses carrying a box. Oh, shoot the bot without touching the box. Oops. And in the box is the coin. Such a cool little detail. They give these little coins everywhere. Not a fan of how they disappear instantly and you can't, like, use them or reuse them. And that they're all needed for something at the end. I don't know. I just don't like it. But nowadays, you can just take a picture of your score. Cool. Let's go. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, God! You again! This boss from the previous game. I want to see what it drops or anything. Oh my gosh, wow, that's good. That's good. Just give me twin blasters again.
Twin blasters.
Good. So now it's just like the regular shots I use when I'm my, too close, but whatever. I'm just gonna hang over here. Keep shooting and strafing a little bit. This is really fun. This is really fun. There's a lot of hang time and downtime, but, I mean, I like it. At least. How's it going, Drawling? Hope you like this game. It's pretty fun. So I got these two. I got these two. Gotta get Venom next, and then Eladard. Alright, ooh, and then the boss.
Star Fox, you mangy cur! How dare you challenge me again!
I'm gonna fight these enemies first. Mirage Dragon will probably be last. I'm gonna use Miyu because she has the, she has all the best equipment and stuff. Two left. And they will leave, by the way. Target's down there. There it is. Target sighted. They're just time wasters, though. Come on! It's all one big crapshoot. There we go. Good. Took a little longer than I thought it would, but yeah. Also, the timer thing is really nuts. Ooh,
battle carriers on to Gorn area. Prepare the planet cannon.
So, they're doing the planet cannon thing, and I gotta fight this guy before anything happens. They're just chilling. I love it. Oh, now they're scrambling a little bit. One more to go up there. Perfect. Pretty easy. Good. Alright, good. Okay, next. We fight the battleship. I wonder where the boss is going, though, if I should engage, actually. Oh, wow. Beautiful background, by the way. Oh, man. Good. Whoa! Okay, cool. Okay. Alright. The entrance on the right. There it is. Shoutouts to that guy in the corner! Shoutouts to that guy over there. I love him. This dude. I made a little Lego of him a while ago. It was really fun. Yeah, just a lot of old Star Fox stuff that we've seen before. Good. The music is great, by the way. And this music is remixed in Star Fox Zero, by the way. So yeah, it's fun. That's an okay game. Honestly, Star Fox Zero, I won't be playing it for this. Just because I really don't want to, and I have no clue where mine is. Okay, now it's time. Oh boy, is he gonna... What's he gonna do? Oh no, you don't. Good, good. You noticed me, senpai. Alright! So now we're gonna fight the Mirage Dragon. The boss music is, by the way, is so good. And I just beat it! I just beat it! The boss is gone. Yeah. I wish you guys could have seen the explosion. It was pretty cool. But yeah, it just curls up, and then the head just blasts off. Finally, Andross's forces in the Lilac system are defeated! Press on! You must neutralize Andross once and for all! Hear me, Star Fox. I, Star Wolf, will defeat you now. Alright! Wolf fight. Let's go. Worthless cowards, you act tough, but I'll destroy you! So Wolf isn't really that bad. My opponents always evaporate into space dust! Easier! I'm impressed, Star Fox, you are talented. Today I lose, but tomorrow I shall crush you! I love how he leaves, that's such a good detail! How he just doesn't explode, he just leaves the fight. Alright.
Warg! You pathetic fools are completely worthless!
Alright. Let's go. Astropolis. Andross's home world. Let's take the fight to him! Yeah, it's safe to say I love this game. It's very fun. Alright. I guess I'm... Oh, shoot. I forgot to switch. Oh, whatever. He'll go quick. Alright, so I'll go left first. Left path. Oh, there's a switch over there. Cool. Cool. Good. Alright, perfect. Go to the door. Corner after the room of the lava, run the right after a set of doors. Oh jeez, it won't... Cool. Okay, let's go. Alright, cool. Alright, cool, let's go. So back in here. Alright, so what's in here? Oh, it's a heart thing. Cool, I could use that. I mean, I don't need health, basically, but whatever. Alright, cool. I love this guy. I call this guy Jafar. I don't know why he used to remind me of Jafar, but he's Jafar now. Oh, Jafar's on. Where'd Jafar go? Where'd Jafar go? He can't be Jafar from here! There he is. Bye, Jafar! Okay, cool. Got him. There's no really need for time in this game, but I think it's a part of a score thing. Okay, I got my shield. I got all healed up. Let's go. Alright, final boss ahead. Let's go! Bring the fight to him. Lot of slowdown, but it's kind of a hallmark.
Not bad. Not bad at all, Star Fox.
Keep using the other stick to try to move, but it doesn't exist in this continuity. Gotta use LNR instead to strafe a little bit. Alright, and there's the brain. Something I don't like, though, is how in the beta version, his voice was really pitched low, but here, it's really pitched high for some reason. I feel like Pikmin 1, the emulation with that for the Wii, for some reason the Bulborb's noises are really, like, high-pitched. But yeah. Alright, Andross time. Boss fight.
Impressive, but your existence ends here. I will put you to rest. Don't worry, it will be quick.
Ooh, I love how he teleports too. Ooh, alright, let's get him again. Ooh. I don't even know what I'm doing, I'm just shooting. Alright. Time to beat the core. And that's it! It's way too easy! For the final boss. I love the background and everything, though, it's really cool. And that's the game, basically! That's this! That's Star Fox 2. Basically, not entirely! Just a small section of it. But yeah, that was Star Fox 2, I guess. It was, what? Easy mode? Normal mode? So now, I gotta go and get the other side of everything and beat the level with Falco, also. I got worried and wanted to take your place. Pardon? It was easy. Remember, I got skills. Love the banter. I love that so much. The team banter at the end. I live for that. It's great. Oh, man. So cool. Oh. Yeah. The whole end of the game is just fantastic. I really love it. All right. Okay. Let's go. So we got enemies, moth gliders over there. I love the bottom too, executing staff roll sequence, it's pretty fun. Looks great. Hiroshi Yamauchi, yeah. Planet missiles, oh nice. It should have been the characters we fought though, that would be cool. Miyamoto-san, love him, he's great. Wow. Night Fang is a cool name for these. I love these guys. Dylan Cuthbert again. Love seeing him in this. The Halberd, not to be confused with the Halberd from Star Fox from Kirby. This is a really fantastic game though. I really love it and definitely, yeah. We have Skull Toads that are pretty cool. Those are awesome. Cannon Betrayer is a wonderful name. I don't know what it's betraying, but that's pretty cool. Wow. Yeah, I really love this game. It's just it could have been amazing. It could have been great. I would have loved playing when I was younger. Mirage Dragon's beautiful. Great enemy. I love it so much. I just wish it didn't die in like two hits. Give me a full length bar. And the composers, shoutouts to them. They did a phenomenal job. Phenomenal job. The Wolf team also is great. I love them. Yeah, I just really love this game. It's so fun. Special thanks to... Oh, cool. Dan Austin also. Andross, love seeing him. Oh, man. This game's just brilliant. Just brilliant in every way. Alright. Ooh, the music. So what'd I get? Let's see. Come Come on. C rank? Why is C rank? What? Okay. Weird. Is it like par with golf? In any case, screenshot and move on. Oh, cool, I can name it. Let's go with JHC. Alright. Got 8 pepper coins, which is roughly half. Okay. Let's do it again. Nope. Okay, let's try again. Ooh, okay, cool. I can influence it a little bit. Alright, let's see what goes now. Okay, those two, yes, and then... Perfect! Exactly what I wanted. Good. Star Fox team, do you read me? I have terrible news! Oh, I already read this stuff. Cool. Okay. Alright! So, same team, I guess. Mew and Falco. Let's go! Alright, cool. So next up is the next section, I guess, in this game. Normal mode. Just with two different planets. But, we're getting everything. I'm deciding that right now! I'm getting everything in this! Alright. So now what do I do? Okay, I think I got everything, I think. For normal, oh my god, half everything, I guess. So Venom and Elidard we're going to this time. I think I might stay with Falco for a little longer, but Mew's pretty good also. Ooh, toad things. Fish in a barrel. Take care of this guy right now. Did I beat him? No, I think I did. Oh, enemy out of range. So let me try again. Let's try again. Get rid of the enemies first, the little ones. Okay, next is... that guy. Try to ditch. Okay, now for the big one. Where'd you go? There you are. Come on, get it. Tough enemy. This song is called Flotilla Battle and it's actually done really well. Kind of reminds me of Zelda 2 in a way, where you have that overworld map, except this isn't that tough at all. It's not that bad. It's just pretty simple, and honestly, kind of easy in a way. Okay, battleship first. I already got all the pepper coins, so this will be a little bit tougher. Let's just get to the battleship and get done real quick. And everything else. Those little moth guys over there, too. Pretty neat. Alright, just gotta zoom through everything. Let's go! Let's go! deftly go through everything. Cool. Good. I like how I press select right as he tells me to. This game gets, like, much better when you try to actually go for all the peppercoins. I think that's what the thing should be. You know what? I feel like once you get the peppercoins, not only should it be where you get... not only should it be you get the special thing, you know, you get a special thing. I'm not going to really explain it yet. You get a special thing once you actually, like, get all peppercoins. Like, something in the map right around here that shows up. But I think they should come back. Peppercoins should come back and just respawn. Because I really like peppercoins as a thing. Alright, we got the missiles again. Just lead them a little bit. That's all you gotta do with these. Just lead them a little bit. And then get closer. But not too close. Just get like right amount of farther away. They don't shoot at you or anything. Yeah, the missile just sit there and... Ooh, is that a bomb upgrade? Alright, gotta hightail it over there. Good. Okay, cool. That was fine, actually. Really good. I'm glad that people were showing up, by the way. I'm glad people were watching this. This is a game that isn't really known that well. I'm way too far. I should have gone to the stupid Corneria thing. I should have gone back to Corneria and redone my ship. Oh well. Okay, get him. And behind me. God, Miyu's actually really good. Like, really good at this. Really fun to play. Really fun to play. It's kind of a strategy game. I'm gonna head to Medio a little bit. Go over there. Yes, warp with the mothership. Good. Okay, cool. I wonder if the mothership's gonna show up here. Just one, that's it? Too easy. Yeah, that's it. Cool. A lot of asteroids there. Interesting. Alright, get the carriers down first, because they can cause the most... Or just have Starwolf come fight me. Fine, that's it. Fine. Okay. Alright, Starwolf. Ha! Leona the Starwolf wing is now here! Just crushing it as usual. Where'd you... I can't see. There we go. If that hit, that'd be amazing. I wasn't even aiming for anything. I really wish it gave you the targeting system stuff beforehand. Like, lock-on would have been cool, you know? Okay, attack force and the battle carrier. Okay, cool. Deal with that later. Deal with these janky controls. Let's juke him out. So fun playing this R-Wing thing. This is great. Oh boy, I really should heal. Or try a bomb. Yeah, I'll do it. Yikes, Captain Wolf is gonna have to deal with you. Alright, cool, that's it. And I'm like dying over here. Like sputtering and fuming and dying over here. Oh my gosh. I might as well switch over. No, please, no. Oh god, it's the Mirage Dragon again. Pretty easy boss. I might just use a bomb on it. That's it. Alright, let's try Falco. See how Falco does. Falco is great! 0.1 seconds? Are you kidding me? Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Alright. Okay, I guess we're going to the battleship thing. Why does my phone keep doing phone things? Phone, stop doing phone things. Phone. Told you once. Alright, let me just go to chill mode. Don't disturb me. There we go, okay. I've already done all these. Cool. Oh, wait. Cool. Alright, cool. Let's go. I wish I had, like, a split second before. It is a little slow to me, though. Sometimes the peppercorn's behind this. It's really weird seeing that. Okay. Good. Alright. So now we leave. Good. Good.
Good show! Now we can expect fewer attacks!
Okay, cool. So what's up next, though? There's an enemy over there, too. I didn't even fight Mirage Dragon yet. Ah, shoot. I fight that missile, too. Alright, another, wolf team guy.
I'm Pigma, the Star Wolf Wing! Behold my talent!
You know what? Heck with it.
That's it? I just destroyed him with one bomb? Oh my god! Oh my god, that's brilliant! Okay, I'm just saving my bombs for Star Wolf now. That was nuts! Oh my god! Just like, boop! Okay, whatever. Let's take care of all the, we gotta take care of all these missiles, everybody. Oh, a twin missile. Interesting. Can't even see him. Come on. Good. Okay, cool. Defense system is doing a good job. Alright, cool. So now that's fine. The defense system can, by the way, be corrupted by a virus, so you can actually... Like, let me take care of Venom first. Because then I gotta do the, thing. Okay, cool. So there's three targets, and they're all switches. So land on the mushroom close to the entrance of the base. Here first. Alright, good. Alright, good. Let's go. Over here, what is it? I can't see. Oh, it's a... I might keep my bombs, honestly. Because I need them. Go back here. Why'd they just run into me? That's so weird. Okay, cool. The base is now open. I can go there. Good. I guess that's not it. Mushroom closest to the... I didn't want to go in, though. Thank goodness I have this kind of, like... Okay, what's... There it is. Get it. Get him. Where's the mushroom close to the entrance of the base, though?
Oh, are you a twin blaster? I love you. Yes. Good.
Twin blaster.
Land on the mushroom close to the entrance of the base. There it is. That's it! Alright, we gotta head in now. I wish I could map L and R to the directional pad. That'd be nice. So! Okay, I don't know if that boss is gonna do anything stupid. So, I'm gonna switch out. Yeah, it was really edging towards Quinaria there. I don't want to, you know, wreck anything. Okay, let's go. I guess I beat it. Actually, I want to see what a bomb can do to the boss. Alright, there's a better picture of how it's destroyed, by the way. That was good for footage, but I need the bombs. Cool, that's it. Easy. Oh, wow, we got the footage already anyways. It just dies like that. Cool. Even better footage. Fine. I don't mind destroying the Mirage Dragon multiple times. Great boss, by the way. I really love the Mirage Dragon as a boss fight. Another missile. Yeah, this isn't that bad, honestly. I love this mode. All the other modes are when it gets really crazy, though. Actually, wasn't that bad to, like, just do a level? What is that? A special? No, I don't need that. Target on, good. Trajectory. I need that bomb, actually. I could use that bomb. Alright, let's go. Or... shoot. Okay, let me try something. There we go! Two birds, one stone. That was perfect! That was perfect! That worked out so well! Yeah. I know the rewind thing can be cheating, but honestly, I think I just, you know, I use it for style in this game, because I think I'm capable of beating this game without, you know, save states or anything. Core. Oh, jeez, that's creepy. Wait, that's creepy to see. I love that. Just core. That's it. A really creepy, cool image. I love the core. Yeah, this game is just a treasure. Let's go. Oh, what's the Titania Inside one? And by the way, this game has different music for each area. They're all remixes and stuff. I love it. So Venom Inside. Boss Room Behind the Boss. You got it, boss. Try to shoot, it reflects back at you. It's a pretty awesome thing that happens. Good. Okay, one more shot would have done it, I guess. But, okay. I like that enemy. If we go behind the boss real quick. Getting too close to the boss! Ugh. Heal me! Good. Not that bad of a core boss, but man, getting to that coin was clutch. That was really scary in a way. Very tough. Very tough. Okay. Alright, so now we've beaten this. We got Eladar to go. And then I think for today, that should be pretty okay, I guess. But maybe one more level? One more thing?
Star Fox, you mangy cur! How dare you challenge me again!
Okay, so... one, and it's gonna pop. I really should just go back. Oh, wow, it just didn't... okay, that's weird. Didn't engage right, I guess. Falco's okay, by the way. I think I'm really warming up to Miu and Faye, but my main back then was Slippy and Peppy. Those are great, because they start with the heart healing item, but also have a lot of HP, which is great for fighting enemies and just bosses and stuff later on, in the harder difficulties especially. I'm not even going to bother with that. I think I should have not killed that thing. The peppercorn was in there. Did I know that? Did I not know that? Did I look that up? Okay, so now that's revealed. I gotta say, by the way, Eladar is a really cool area. Okay, there's the missile. Gotta take care of that. The transforming gimmick is so well done here. I know it's that. I know that look. I know this. What's inside? Nothing, but at least it's a good little, like, diversion in a way. Oh, it just reset. That's pretty cool. Alright, cool. I really do love this game. I keep forgetting how good it is, because I haven't played Star Fox in so long. Every button does something awesome. Alright, good. I'm going to detour real quick. Anything up here? Nothing up here. There's an enemy. They're trying to kill me. So there's that. Let's head in. I think. Eladar, Bird King of Box, here's the box and the coin. Okay, cool. Good. Alright, cool. Alright. I love how it kind of like handicaps you by making you think you need to be in this kind of mode, but you really don't. It's actually easier to fly all the time. It's a much better strat than anything else. I love these enemies so much. These little jumping dudes, they're so cute. Oh, just this, I guess. Isn't this the level from Venom? I do not want that. I don't want that. Nope. I need my bombs for bosses and stuff. And then this is just pretty easy. I love how, like, there's maybe, like, 10, 15 theme songs in this game, and half of them are remixes of other songs. It's so fun. It's just so fun. I really, truly love this game. I'm just so happy and over the moon about this. Alright, cool. Good. So now, did that. Good. Missiles are gone. I'm gonna have a sip of water real quick at the half mark of this.
Cool, cool. Alright. So now we're gonna fight Star Wolf. Alright, cool. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, I've already done all this dialogue. Where are you? That's it. We're done. We're done. Alright, yeah. Yeah, pretty easy. Just bombs. Bombs wreck bosses. I keep forgetting that. Alright, so now we gotta go right when he hit to Astropolis. This is actually so fun. I'm just so happy about this. This game. I can't believe I'm playing. One of the first games I ever played was Star Fox. I love Star Fox so much. Go back? Yeah, back in there. The arming is so cool, by the way. I love this little thing. It's wonderful. It's great. Alright. So we just blast on forward. This game is also based on, like, time and timing and stuff. I remember this specifically, this pepper coin, just chilling there. What just happened? What just happened? Wait, wait, wait. First of all, how'd I miss that? Second of all, I keep hitting the wrong button. Third, why are my buttons not working? Let's go, come on. Come on, door, open. Open sesame, let me in. Okay, you gotta do a whole cinematic to open, really? Let's go! Oh, this guy! The wall dudes! It's the wall dudes! I haven't seen wall dudes in so long. Oh, they do really annoy me. Well, they're standing still, so that's even better. God, this game is just brilliant. I love it. Wait, I'm gonna turn around. I don't know what the camera's doing. Let's go. Time to beat Jafar again. Come here, old man. Let me beat you up. He doesn't turn into anything, sadly, but whatever. Okay, none of these are bombs, which makes me upset. I don't really care about them either. I'm almost at the end anyways. Really a simple game. Good. Easy peasy. Yeah, very easy. I love this multi-stage boss fight, by the way, here. Let's go! Let's get him, come on. I wish there was something firing at you right now, honestly. It's kind of like, oh, there's the core. You know, it's kind of like, you have the core shooting at you in other games, and this is kind of like a core of this battleship, so I don't know. It could be a little bit better, I think. But now we descend and try to figure out where the Andross core is. I love the little tiny callbacks in this game. It doesn't do really overt ones, just really small callbacks to music. Oh, jeez. Get one eye first. Ooh. Where are you going, buddy? Yeah, a little bit of slowdown because of the background, I think. but I'm really, you know, taking it to him. I think the more he teleports, the more he's in pain, because he just wants to get away from me. Yeah, just a bomb does it. Perfect. All right. That was great. That was great. Really well done. Really well done. Alright, cool. Yeah. So I've already seen this now. I wonder if we could skip the credits. I mean, not to... Yeah. Yeah. Can I skip this? I guess not. What a mission. Adios, Andros. Let's head back to Corneria. Alright, where's my channel? Cool. Share. All right. So I can't skip this or anything. I don't want to, you know, wreck anything. Let's see how to skip credits. Star Fox 2, skip the credits. No way to skip the credits. Okay. Oh, Star Fox 64, really? Interesting. It feels worse and worse the longer you try to find the skip button. This is such a fun game. I really love it. I'm gonna read on Reddit. What are your thoughts on Star Fox 2? Played it recently, thought it was amazing. Somewhat archaic for the time. It was insane for the system they were on. The on-foot sections. Wait, what? Incredibly fun, original, and superior to the first one in every way. Yeah, really. Oh, wow. Documentary on Netflix about video games. That's awesome. But they were making modded SNES cartridges with RAM boosters. Nintendo contacted them. And, issuing a cease and desist while simultaneously low-key being like, but for real, can you seriously produce graphics on, like, 3D graphics on the SNES? Nintendo flew them out of Japan so they could prove it in person. That's great. High Score is the documentary on Netflix. I wouldn't mind seeing that. For the frame rate, you can overclock in an emulator. Okay. Yeah. The active defense system is a really good thing. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I really think this would have been a... Oh, Star Fox 3 would have been phenomenal. Alright. What's the damage? Let's go. Okay, high C... Come on, come on. Oh, it's better than before, at least. How do I get an A rank in Star Fox 2? Star rank? Interesting. The characters that you use to earn that star rank would be awarded twin blasters in the character select screen. Getting a star rank on every character... Plays the original Star Fox team. That'd be awesome. Raw speed while maintaining zero damage to Corneria. Twin lasers unlocked from you and Peppy and the... Wow. That's cool. Get all medals and make sure you enter Venom Macbeth. Homing shots upgrade. Yeah, this is a game with a lot of secrets. That's pretty cool. I don't think I'm going to actually get the, Twelve? Wait. What'd I miss? I missed one? Did I miss one? Eladard, no! No, it's an Eladard! Shoot! Okay, may have to get that later on. Okay. Shoot. That might be my star rank run, then. I'm upset. Dang it. Maybe I'll do a star rank run. You know what? I don't know. I guess I'll try it out or something. I don't know. Raw speed, huh? I wish I really... Okay. Wait, was Eladard hit? Yeah, it was hit. Cool. I'll just do a... Mew. Falco again. Control D is selected. Good. Okay, let's go. Can't believe you did it wrong. Shoot. Okay. Alright. Right. Yes, warp with mothership. Yeah, let's go here. I'll take the missile real quick. Oh boy. I'm so upset. I can't believe I missed Eladard. Alright, let's go, Mew. Come on. You can do it. Alright. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Man, I'm really mad at myself. Alright, cool, that's fine. Yeah. Oh boy, I hope this is like a really, really fast run. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get that star rank, come on. Alright, so now... Oh, it's a heart. Could be really on the ball. Alright, cool. 8. Okay, 8 total time. Can the thing charge up better, maybe? Let's get Pigma. Oh, you know what? I should have switched over to, You know what? Actually, I should have just gone to... this... Got that. Good. Just flew over, I guess. Okay. Get that one over there. Dang it. Good. Good.
Oh man, this is really clutch. Getting the star rank is nuts. Oh man. Fly fast, come on, come on, come on. Alright. Oh wait, no. Good. Okay, we use the bombs to defeat the boss. Why am I not? Good, that's it. Boom, you're gone. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, good. No time added. That's fine. Yeah, bombs are really useful in this game. I love it. Good. I'm gonna use Miu, because she's fast. Yes, come to me. Jeez. Okay. Let me just scope the area out a little bit. Not here. Man, the lag from that attempt to try to take another heart. All right, time to go back. Got that. Good. Done. And give me the thing so I can smash it. Good. Nothing else I need over here. Man, raw speed. It's all about raw speed. Whoever raw speed is. Really? Good. Really tight window, yet I looked at it once and it just did the thing. Does that give me anything? I'm game for more Twin Blaster, how about you? I'm game for that! That's awesome. Please bombs, please bombs, please bombs. Heart! Dang it! Backing up. Forward. Lag, killing, lag, killing. Oh man. Tough, very tough. Okay. Tough but good. Tough but fun. Tough but fun. That's what this game is. It's difficult, yet the challenge isn't just enough where, you know, it's all about collecting stuff and finding stuff and stuff like that. 17. Total time. Please destroy the thing for me. It's gonna be destroyed, isn't it? You're gonna tell me while I'm doing this. Okay, facing up. Why is it always hearts? It's always heart or special. I'm gonna go back a bit.
You are a bomb. Need you.
Special weapon.
That's just a thing. Go back to the bomb. Turn around. Get him. How do I keep missing that? That's dumb. Good. Man. This is nuts and difficult and pretty fun. I'm just nervous what my total time will have to be. Getting that bomb, though, is well worth it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. God, this is so much fun. Alright, next. Eladard is the real key, though, with this. This is great, though. And I'm realizing just now that the battleship cores and the cores for everything else are, like, completely different. So, yeah. I need one more coin. Star rank. Highest possible number of CR. You must play expert mode. Star rank is achievable in expert. Oh my god. Wow. So I'm just doing this for Eladard, I guess. I mean, or just the lulls or whatever, but I don't know. Alright, let's go, Leon. There, that's it. Easy. Cool, good. Hard, any rank twice. Okay, so it is possible. 34 in game time. Okay, he's gonna spawn a boss. Okay, let's go. Alright, cool. That's good. I really love this game, it's so fun. I mean, playing it a bunch is wonderful too. Okay, that's gonna start pursuing me, which is good. Okay, I need to focus up, though. Right cannon betrayer, left cannon betrayer, Eladard. The bird carrying the box. I'm just gonna skip everything, go bypass. Why am I not hitting? Ah, yes, pop in. Good, that worked. Easy for me. Okay, wait. Okay, Eladard. In a base, the first room, turn right and there'll be a corner with a fake wall. You liar! Okay, this is dumb. Okay, let me just... a little investigation here. I know this game does fake wall... Oh, that's just... Okay. Okay, let me just get rid of the enemies here.
open the door to the switch, and then figure out the whole fake wall business. Okay, this is weird. Wait. In the base after the first room. Okay. Just wasting so much time in this dumb room. Cool. Okay, good. Alright, let's go. A little overkill, but okay. Actually, you know what? That's too much overkill. What a drop. I want to know what it dropped. Heart, do not want that. And there it is! The final pepper coin. Cool. And good. Lag is like awful in this game. Jeez. Okay. Alright, so I now have all the pepper coins and everything. Let's rock. 30 is my total time. Shoot. Alright, good. Prepare to meet your maker. There, easy. It's a shame they got a really cool design, they put it in the front of the game, and now it's like, eh, whatever. Love this R-Wing, such a good R-Wing, it's great! Alright, cool. Good. Okay, cool. Alright. And bombing time. That's it. Easy. 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 Bye. Good. Easy. Very simple. Very simple boss fight, and very fun too, honestly. If you know what you're doing. I didn't know bombs were that powerful. Alright, cool. Yeah, Miu was awesome. Faye is probably also awesome too. It's literally just color choice or character choice. There's only three types, and I've already gotten two down. Let's go. Good. Man, this game just lags! It's so nuts! Out of my way! Let's rock. Alright, cool. Could I have just destroyed him with a bomb? Let me see. Am I healthy enough to do that? So far, nothing happened. Is he invulnerable to bombs? Alright, that's not gonna work. Try this now. Cool. Alright, good. Alright. So now we're heading on to the final boss once again. I do like this, like, fast rank run. I like doing two and then, or three or whatever. For hard mode, it's gonna be more difficult, though. I need to, a lot more, like, just stuff and time and whatever. Oh, man. Alright. A lot of flashing lights, I don't know why. I don't think they did anything. You just need to do, like, shots. Regular, just fire. Keep his eye occupied. Oh my goodness! That was great! That was great! Great little speedrun I did. That was fun! I love this game! I really love this game! Yeah! I know the original is good, but this one is just like really amazing. So I got all the pepper coins, by the way, for this route. Titanium, Meteor, Venom. Ooh, new levels. Fortuna, Macbeth. Cool. Oh, man. Okay, cool. All right. Let's head back to the corner area. Okay, score calculating rank. Oh man. Okay. Each carry destroyed and liberated is worth 10,000 points each. Okay, cool. Well, okay. All right. And base score, okay. Alright, so, either I go right into the next mode, or I just stop. I feel like I should just stop, in a way. But, yeah, I don't know. Gah is a very good sound effect. Gah! Ugh. I actually had an idea of this old, like, 8-bit platformer. Or this old, like, 16-bit platformer, where the main character's like a caveman, and all he does, no matter what, the same noise, if he gets hit, or if he clubs something, or, like, he, like, hugs somebody, like, he jumps, every noise, It would probably get annoying really quick, but I think it's funny. I just think it's funny. Kind of wish, though, I didn't get, I kind of wish I got that last, who says gaha, by the way? Who says gaha? I got that last peppercoin, so I didn't have to waste time doing this one. But it was fun trying to go for a higher rank. I don't think you can get a B or A rank in this. You can only get C rank. I feel like that should be fixed or changed. where you can't get an S rank unless you're in expert, but you can get an A rank at least in this. Like, the best you can do, or the highest you can do, or the lowest point score. It's like par in golf, in a way. But yeah, I'm just really happy, and I love this Heartwing so much! It's so cool! It's one of the coolest things ever! I might just do a top 10, you know, toys that I really love. And just really love. One of my top 10 favorite little things right now, I guess. Have you seen Norm MacDonald? That'd be awesome. Oh, I was working at Starbucks too one day, and I just, you know, didn't even port it. I tried to port it, but it wouldn't even work. You know, Nintendo said, nah, he said, yeah, and I'm like, nah, don't even do it. Nah, just don't even put that game on. Just turn it off. Got 38 on my time. Come on, high C. Come on, high C. B, 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 B. Ah! It's a record. It's a record. All right, so. So now that we've collected everything. Now that we've collected everything, I want to show something cool. Normal mode, cool. There is a little black hole there! And of course we have Meteor and Titania, which is pretty neat. We haven't fought yet, I guess, in this. Alright, let's go! Okay. I don't know why I'm playing this four times. I think I like it. I don't know. What do you guys think? I know I like this. Okay. Go to Macbeth. And go to... this. Okay. What? Okay. Oh my god, the music is great. Okay, what is this anyways? I haven't been here in a long time. Homing. Blaster level now raised, homing shots enabled. Place the target marker on an enemy in fire. That's pretty cool. I get like my heart's content of... I wish there was stuff that was moving, I guess. I am taking up a lot of time here, though. There's just little enemies you can just do practice fire on them. Fire practice. That's nuts. How do you leave? Okay, those are all the things, I guess. I really should have been doing something that more important here, but I'm just wasting time. So I got the twin blasters. I'm gonna get a heart one. Dang it. This one's a special, right? Takes a little while to do things here.
Special weapon.
Okay, cool.
Special weapon.
Okay, so now I think I'm good. Just make sure we're all okay, we're all good. Oh, that missile's way too close for me. Unless I warp back to Canaria.
Good. Good, that's perfect. So now I can show off the homing shot. Locked. Yeah, makes the game, like, way easier and way faster, too. No more dawdling or anything, just going. Cool. I keep forgetting how good this game is. It's just so fun. Alright, let's get these guys. It's just too easy. It's just too easy, I love it. Turn on easy mode, that's great. Cool. So now that I've done that, the warping thing I never really used till now, actually. This is awesome, though. Okay, let's take it. So I've been playing on easy mode this entire time. Yeah! That was perfect. Just boom! We're done. Alright, cool. Yeah. Yeah. I'm just so happy about this. Macbeth. Switch over to... Okay, and get the stuff I need. Did I just see something down here I need? Why are there houses? Is this Corneria? Homing attack, let's go. We got a twin blaster too. It helps. Muse OP. Bombs, another item over here. I feel like I missed that or something. Special weapon. Okay, I'll get the battle carrier in a minute. Special weapon. Okay, now we're gonna go back to the thing, go back to Canaria, go back to. Okay. And that guy's gonna immediately try to follow us. Cool. Let me go up. Why Star Wolf is trying to get me so badly, I don't know. I don't even know. Alright. And that's it. Just, that's it. That's all you gotta do. Brilliant. Brilliant. Okay. Alright. Cute. Cute. Okay. Come on. Come on. I know. I know. You're gonna stick your dog on me. Oh, will the guy fight? Will they both try to fight me? I remember that being a thing. Where, like, you could fight them both at the same time or something? Perfect. Probably do that way faster, though. I think I goofed or something. He's gone. Good. Fine. Bye-bye. Blow up. Cool. Easy. Oh, Banjo and Kazooie. I never played those games. I probably should, Banjo Kazooie. Maybe. Maybe I'll eventually play them. First, I gotta go fight a dragon. BRB! Cool, let's go. Easy. I don't even need the blaster now. We should go back and get the other twin blaster, I think. Cool, easy. Alright, let's go. Zoom in! I love this game because you think you could go really fast and you think you could beat your score, but you probably won't, because right now I'm just going into the black hole and getting stuff, but yeah. Starting with twin blasters would be really fun. That'd be nice. Up and down and up and down. Cool. Good. That's it. Alright. Cool. I'm really happy about this game. I just love it. I really love it. I hope that you can eventually buy the games, you know, for the system, where, like, hey, Nintendo's like, hey, this is closing in a bit. You know, you might want to, you know, buy the games or something. Go Titania, beat some guys. I already got all the pepper coins. Game's easy enough. Where's the twin blaster thing? Is there a map? Hopefully I got it. There we go. Alright, that's it. Just gotta find that twin blaster location, though. I think there is one. Bombs I'm taking.
Special weapon.
Yeah, I really should be just doing something more important than this, but... Yeah, I'm gonna go back. Keep us in track of what I'm doing. Good. Okay, cool. That guy just crashed into me, no. I think right over here is where I need to be. Yeah, there it is. The bombs I need. Cool. Put that there. Just destroy something by transforming next to it. Cool. Good, okay. This might take a little longer than I thought. Okay, good. Where am I going? There it is. Okay, let's go. Up. Down. Good. Hello. Good to see you again. Ah, the heart. I don't want the heart. I want the, other thing. And destroy the core base. Great. Great. This is awesome. Okay, good. Keep on rocking. I see three people watching. Say hi. I don't bite. Friendly. I just realized nothing was charging. The charger wasn't on. Oops. Alright, cool. 41. My time is 41. That's nuts. Okay. I'm taking way too long doing the, it just give you twin blasters initially. And then once you get star rank, full blasters. That'd be nice, you know? When you collect little pepper coins, you get twin blasters for everybody. Yeah. That'd be fine. I keep forgetting I have the other thing. I'm gonna go faster this time. Perfect. Similar time. Weird. Okay. Cool. Alright, that's fine. We're good. Let's keep on rocking. Okay. Missiles. Or missiles, depending on where you're from. Could have done it way faster. Hold the phone. Yes. That was worth. That was so worth. '19 and '13. Oh good, he's gonna fire at it. Awesome, that works perfectly. Switch unknown means boss. Good. Huh. Weird. Perfect. Oh, I have, like, low HP. Shoot. Should have taken that HP before. Okay, cool. I'll find something. That's interesting. The better you are, they give you the pepper coins in your first run, but if you want to get them all... I think the homing shot's worth it, but they should just give it to you. Instead of giving you this weird area. What's it going to turn into now? A heart. It just gives me contact damage. That'd be great. I'd love that. Cool. Going fast. Gotta go fast. And the boss from Macbeth. Cool, to get her turn into a bomb, which I need probably. Gimme.
Special weapon.
Not worth charging up. Good. You know what? Let me see if two bombs work. Okay, well, it wasn't really that much of a difference. God, the lag is so bad. Cool. Getting close, I think, is better, actually, with this boss. Kind of tough, though. In a way. But it's fun. And we're almost done! And that all rhymes, I guess, all the times. What if that enemy got beaten? Hopefully. My timing is not good, though, this episode, this run. I can't believe I did 4 runs in, like, 2 hours of this game. It's great. Shoot it. Shoot it! It's right there, shoot it! Color me surprised. It just arms itself with one thing? You kidding me? Come on, come on. Alright, let's go. Back with an old-fashioned way. Shoot. Yeah, this isn't good. This isn't good at all. Thanks for just wasting my time, game. It's just a waste of time. Shoot, that can't happen at all. Wait, wait. Cool. Yeah, that's a way to just do it. Just bomb everybody. You're done! That's it! Perfect. Alright. Oh man, it's firing its cannon, that's awesome! The cutscene where it fires is actually really cool. I'm gonna show it off. Fly around a little bit. Get some footage of that. Oh, it takes way too long.
This is meant for you alone! Panic! Planet cannon! Fire!
Oh, man. Here we go. We're gonna fire the planet cannon. This is gonna be crazy! Oh, man. That's awesome. What a great cutscene. But now there's like 50% damage. Oh my god. And the music gets worse and scarier. Just for fun. Let's just see what it does. Alright, next one. Probably give me a game over. Let's find out. Let's go, let's go! Oh, man. Crazy. Another 50%? 100% damage to Canaria? We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens! And that's it! Alright, let's go.
There's no ground, I gotta say. This is the coolest picture of Andross ever. I love this picture. So now you get a bad rank. Really meager level thing. Cornelia fell too. Not even... What was that? Yeah, that's bad. Alright, I'm not even going to take that though. We're going to go back and undo our mistake. Okay, good. Thank goodness I can get out of this. Alright, cool. Okay, cool. That one's done, and we're gonna go back and fight the carrier. The last thing we gotta do... Okay. So. And also, I think that would make a good short. A good short, just showing what happens to Canaria. And that noise is great, too. The stakes are so high in this game! I really love it! I really, truly love it! This is what Star Fox always should be. This is what Star Fox... Honestly... I don't even know I'm doing this either. God, the lag is so bad in this game. I really hate it. I wish they could overclock this. That'd be amazing, you know? But then again, I think all the music and everything is tied into it. So, yeah. They just can't make it any faster without having to redo the music and redo every single sound cue. Okay, so now we've beaten... Honestly, Falco who? Fox who? Arwing who? Give me Mew and FaZe Arwing. That'd be great. I love playing with this thing, by the way. It's really fun and really good. It's a great way to play Star Fox, and it's actually pretty comfy. My hands are really big for it, I think, but, you know, it works. Alright, cool. So, Star Wolf was easy. Just gotta use the bombs, that's it. Probably two of them. That's it. Just a couple of those, that's it. And bye-bye. See you later. See you next mission, said Samus. And then we're just going to go through, I think, the end game once again. I'm way past time, so I'm just going to take the other route instead and just do basically two with the same game today. But I'm ready for this. I'm ready to tackle this. I honestly can't wait to get to Star Rank. I know I'm, like, redoing this level a lot of times and redoing this game a few times. This really should have been two times, and that's it. Two times, and that's it. But yeah. Okay, let's go. Already went this way. Keep bashing against the walls. That kind of worked somehow, where I just shot and I thought I was going to hit the door, but... actually just hit the other thing. Dang, I really wish I had the stupid things. Perfect. Guys are firing at me from behind. Shoot. Not half bad, actually. We're going in the walls now, boys! My man's going in the walls. Where's Jafar? Whoa!
Good. I realize that they give you the one you don't have in case you want that one. Let's end this. Let's end this. Oh wait, what am I doing? Yeah, okay, cool. The bombs are so overpowered, I don't want to use anything else! It's nuts! And really helpful, too! God, just paring this game down to a science is so fun. The different routes you can take, the different things you can get. The peppercoins, though, is the thing I love doing, though. Getting all those peppercoins is great. I'd love to find an actual SNES card of this game. I really should. One eye down. I also love a 3D print of this. Ah, where's it going? This way? Alright, good. And that's it! That's it! Once again. This game is so fun to beat. I love it. A lot. Alright, so next week is probably going to be Star Fox 2 week, and after that, it's going to be 64. And then, I don't know if I'm going to do Command or not. 64 I could probably just polish off easier than this, because this game has so many different variables to it, and so many different random things. But next time I really have to just, you know, keep on to what I'm keeping on to. But I really love it! I really, really, truly love this game! It's awesome! Alright. Cool. I love how half the time I was just, like, dying all the time. It was crazy. Crazy. But this is just such a truly fun game. It's really encapsulates Star Fox so well. I'm just so happy! Very fun. I'm gonna check out some more stuff for pepper coins, I guess. And yeah, getting the pepper coin should be pretty easy for hard mode. I just gotta check which areas are which and what happens then. But my goodness, Star Fox 2. Star Fox 2 is something special. It is. I cannot wait. Somebody made a map I just found. I think I actually already have this. Where was this? Where was this? I could have used this. I really could have. These maps are great. Oh yeah, the battle carriers. Okay, cool. Heart is 4 metals. Okay, cool. Tucked in corner. Yeah, this is actually really good. Interesting, there's like notes everywhere. I really like it. Yeah, I should post these. Woof. Okay, cool.
It's only, what, 4 pages of maps? 2, 3, 4... Oh, 5? Shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages of maps. Alright, good. Okay. Let's see what we got. I can't influence how fast it goes. I'm just gonna wait. I'm probably, like... Oh, okay. Middle C. Okay, that's fine. Cool. Alright. I'm loving this. Alright, everybody! That was fun. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on Tuesday with more Star Fox 2 on Star Fox Tuesday. I don't know what I'm doing anymore, but yeah. Tuesday at roughly around 6 p.m., maybe a little bit after. I know I was late today. My apologies. But I'll try to be earlier next time. Sorry, guys. But yeah, we're doing some more Star Fox 2 next week on Tuesday. So see you guys on Tuesday. And yeah, I'll see all of you on Tuesday. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.